Hello dear students, I hope you all are fine and doing your preparation for your exam. So this is your revisional video from LPM Public School. This is your subject teacher of English. Dear students, today we are going to revise the chapter number 5. In our previous video, we have already revised the chapter number 1 to 4. So today's topic is chapter number 5 that we are going to revise. So without wasting the time, we are going to start today's video. So it is chapter number 5. So first of all, tell me what's the name of chapter number 5. Do you know that? The chapter number 5 is going to the village. So student, first of all, we're going to revise the word meaning, and after that, one by one, all the exercises. So the first is word meaning. So in word meaning, there's a first word is keep glancing. So tell me what the meaning of keep glancing. Do you know that? The meaning is of keep glancing is keeps looking out. Okay, the second word is courtyard. The second word is courtyard, and the meaning of courtyard is an open area inside a house surrounded by walls. Next word is spoil. Next word is spoil, and the meaning of spoil is destroy. Okay, and after that, next word. The next word is huge, and the meaning of huge is very large. After that, after this next word is usually. So the meaning of usually is done often. Now the next word is glance, and the meaning of glance is a quick look. A quick look. After that, number 5 is wonder. So meaning of wonder is want to know something. And the last word is thatch, and the meaning of thatch is roof covering with straw. After completing word meaning, we moving to the next exercise that is given. In exercise A, that is, tick the correct option within the brackets. Okay, student? So the first is, Nitya and her family were traveling on a train in a bus. So tell me, which one is correct? Nitya and her family were traveling. So the correct option is on a train. So we have to tick on a train. Now the next second is, they were going to buy a farm or visit their relatives. So which one is correct? So the correct option is visit their relatives. Now the third is, Nitya's aunt ran a girls' school, raised calves and ducks. So the correct option is ran a girls' school. Okay. Now the next is number 4. Uncle and auntie lived in a high-rise building or house with a courtyard and a well. So which one is correct? So the correct option is house with a courtyard and well. Now the next number 5. Nitya's aunt or uncle dropped the tractor from the station. So which one is correct? So the option number first is correct, that is aunt. Nitya's aunt dropped the tractor from the station. Now the next question is question number B, that is read the sentences and answer the question. So the first sentence is they work on the farm. So the question is, who said this word and to whom? So the answer will be mother said to children. Okay, mother said to children. The second question is question number B, who were they? So the answer will be they were Auntie Rusta and Uncle Naresh. Now the next question number C is, what did they grow on the farm? So the answer will be they grew sugar cane and rice. Okay student, so here are 3 questions, and one by one we have to write down the answer of this question and also learn it. That is, the first is who said this word and to whom. So we will write mother said this to children, and second question is who were they. So we have to write the answer that they were Auntie Rusta and Uncle Naresh, and the C is what did they grow on the farm. So the answer will be they grew sugar cane and rice. After this, the next sentence is, when we were young, we used to sit under the trees at night. Okay, so the first question is who said this word and to whom. So the answer will be mother said this to children, and after that, what else did the speaker do when she or he was young? So she played with the rabbit and also sitting under the tree when it is very hot. Now the next question is question number C, that why do you think the speaker and listeners were talking about this? So the answer will be they are going to village and they want to their children know about the village life. That's why they're talking about this. Okay. After revised exercise A, we're moving to the next, that is question answer. Okay. Next is question answer. The first question is, why did Nitya and her family travel to the village? The first question is, why did Nitya and her family travel to the village? So the answer will be, Nitya and Aditi travel to the village to visit their uncle and aunt who live there. Okay. Answer of question number first is, Nitya and Aditi travel to her village. Travel to the village to visit their uncle and aunt who live there. Next question. Question number two. Next question. Question number two is, why did Nitya's aunt and uncle start the school? Next question is, why did Nitya's aunt and uncle start the school? So the answer will be, Nitya's aunt and uncle started the school so that the village girls could study in the school nearby. Answer of question number two is, Nitya's aunt and uncle started the school so that the village girls could study in the school nearby. Now the next question, question number three, that is, why did Nitya's uncle say that the tractor would not go through the fields? So the answer will be, Nitya's uncle said that the tractor would not go through the fields because it would spoil the crops. Answer of question number three is, Nitya's uncle said that the tractor would not go through the fields because it would spoil the crops. Okay, student. Now the next question, question number four is, describe the house in which Nitya's aunt and uncle live. Question number four is, describe the house in which Nitya's aunt and uncle live. So the answer will be, Nitya's aunt and uncle lived in a house with trees all around it and courtyard in the center. It had a well at the back. Nitya's aunt and uncle lived in a house with trees all around it and courtyard in the center. It had a well at the back. Student, now moving to the next exercise after completing word meaning exercise A, B, C. Now we're moving to the next exercise, that is given exercise E, that is solve the crossword with the word from the lesson. Okay. So here we have to complete this given crossword according to the across and down clues. So the first is to take a quick look. So what is that? That is a glance. So we have to write here the spelling of glance, that is G-L-A-N-C-E. That is a glance. Okay. Now the second is a farming vehicles. What is that? That is a tractor. So we have to write here the spelling of tractor, that is T-R-A-C-T-O-R. Tractor. Okay. After that, the next is number five, a place that is used for waiting at a railway station. So what is that? That is platform. So we have to write in number five, that is platform. So P-L-A-T-F-O-R-M, form, platform. Okay, student? And student, it must be important that you have to write the capital letter in the given crossword. Okay? Now, after this, we're going to write the downwards. That is a roofing material made of dried plants often seen in villages. What is that? Do you know that? That is a thatch. What is the spelling of thatch? T-H-A-T-C-H, thatch. So we have to write in given crossword. That is the next, number three, that is an open area surrounded by walls. What we call that? Tell me, that is a courtyard. So we have to fill the spelling of courtyard, that is C-O-U-R-T-Y-A-R-D, courtyard. Okay. Now the next, we're moving to the next exercise, that is exercise F. In exercise F, now use the word you wrote in exercise E to fill in the blanks. Okay. So student, according to the exercise E, we have to fill the given exercise F. So first is, Aditi dashed outside the window to check if it was raining. It is what? Raining. It was raining. So what will be fill here on the given blanks? So we have to write here, glance. G-L-A-N-C-E, glance. Okay. On the given blanks, we have to write glance. So Aditi glanced outside the window to check if it was raining. Aditi glanced outside the window to check if it was raining. Number second is, a dash is used to till the land on a farm. So it will be tractor. So what is the spelling of tractor? TRACTOR, tractor. Now the third is dash, tiles and cement are different types of roofing materials. So what will be right here? We have to write here thatch. The spelling of thatch is THATCH, thatch. Okay. Now the next. Next number is 4, that is the people waited on the dais to receive the chief guest. Okay, student, what is the next number? That is the number 4. Any number 4, that is the people waited on the dais to receive the chief guest. So we will write here platform. What the spelling of platform? PLATFORM, form, platform. Now the next number 5, that is it is hard to find a house with a dais nowadays. So what will be right here? So we have to write here courtyard. The spelling of courtyard is courtyard, courtyard. Okay, so just like this we have to complete the exercise F, and also one by one we have to revise all the exercises, and we must be learn and revise these exercises at your home. Okay, students. So my dear student, you must be revise all these exercises one by one, and also learn. This is very important for your exam. I hope is that clear to you, that how could you revise all these exercises one by one. Okay, so that's it for today. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, and keep watching my video. Thank you.